I'm Amy, and in the beginning, I think I take this course because I think I read a book, and it was about the dream, and I can control my dream, and I'm really interested in that, and I practice all the time, and during the daytime, I keep thinking, am I in the dream? And I just wanna, when I really in the dream, I can control it. And after I come to this course, and I realized the dream is actually telling me something that I'm really thinking. So if I control this dream, like, it cannot develop the following things, so I cannot know the things from my dream. So, and when it comes to education, I think we didn't really learn from like the textbook, but in fact we learn from ourselves. That's it.
So in other words, you were trying to control dreams, but then you figured out that
if I control my dream, then that I might not find some meaning from it.
Yeah, very good. That's a very good point.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.